Hello, welcome back to my channel. I'm just kidding. Today I'm just gonna do this bubblegum pink look on the eyes, and it's nothing much really to it. Just like, comment, share, and subscribe. Stay tuned to me. Share with your mama, your sister, your brother. Just subscribe or something, you know? Like, it's free. So, thank you. And keep watching, because I want to come with more makeup looks. Talks about life, family, toxic shit, how to get out of toxic shit, you know? All that stuff. Styling videos, fashion videos. It's happening. I'm going to start posting every single day. Okay? And, oh, I also think, like, once, like, it's a little bit better outside after, like, all this COVID stuff, I think I want to, like, go to cafes and stuff and, like, show people where I'm doing. And vlogging, basically. So, mukbangs, everything. I want to do a little bit of everything because that's what I watch on YouTube. I watch a little bit of everything. I'm interested in a little bit of everything. Wait, hold on. I'm punching my hand. I'm interested in a little bit of everything, though. So, I want to put that on my YouTube channel. And I would love if you guys stay tuned. More people come join. Thank you. I love everyone. So, well, I love the people who love themselves. And I love people who don't love themselves, too. But if you don't love yourself, you better get to it and make sure you're not projecting that on others. Yeah, you hear that? You guys have a great day. Namaste. Alright, I have my foundation on, guys. I'm just gonna get started in my eyes. And yeah, just watch what I'm doing. I broke the star on my concealer. Star out. Jeffrey. No star. I like to blend it all the way up to the eyebrow so I can have my highlight already on there. And then I like to use a nice buffing brush. This Real Techniques one is pretty cool. It's the Deluxe Crease Brush. And I'm not gonna set my concealer because I want the pink eyeshadow to grab onto the concealer so it can really be vivid and bright and stuff, you know? Just go in like that. And what I'm doing to get this color, because I'm mixing it, I'm using, honey, I don't know. They don't have shades. The shade names. But it's the Huda Beauty Ruby Obsessions palette. And it's this pink color here, and then this pink color here. This looks white, but it isn't. It's really light pink. I'm just gonna put that in the middle. I'm starting with that first because, yeah, I don't want that light, that dark pink to go too far everywhere. So I'm gonna start with this part first. You know, usually you should start in the crease, but and for this look, I'm like, I don't really care. I do it my way. Or the highway. This is a really easy look. So if you wanna go for something really bright and cool that day, but easy, nothing too, you know? Something you can easily do yourself. All you gotta do is just check this look out, you know? And you know, I got you, boo. Don't put too much of that pink on there, cause that pink, baby. Baby. Okay, that's just the base of that first eye. That's what I like to do. Just go in with that first look, you know? It looks really nice and blended out. That's the whole vibe, that's the point. Okay, so going with this, in the hot pink that I'm using is from the Jeffree Star and Morphe palette. It is called, what is that called, girl? It is called Self-Made, baby. Period. Don't need nobody's help. The fuck? Yeah, I think I'm gonna do a video on like toxic families because I've actually gone through that. And Tana Mongeau kind of talked about that too, and she inspired me to like talk about that and to be more open instead of like, okay, I'll say little things, like little stuff, but I'm gonna start saying some stuff because there's a lot of other people go through family problems, you know. And yeah, it feels like you can't get out of it, but you really can. You just gotta really understand that nobody's, you know. Not everybody's your blood, you know what I'm saying? Even if you're born into something, they're really not. Blood is not thicker than water. In some cases, it just isn't. And I would love to speak to those people and make sure they're doing okay. Because it's not easy. But yeah. Next. This look is kind of weird. I haven't done bright pink on my eyes in so long. But yeah. So next, guys, I'm just going to... Do I want to do that? Yeah, going with the pink. The bright pink. And again, this is a quick, easy look. All right, next. I know it looks a little bit intense, which I actually love. Don't get me wrong. I will sure wear this. Don't pay attention to my makeup towels. I have like multiple on my chair because if you know, you know. I don't care to hide anything. Okay? Nothing has to be perfect. Okay? Shit, you're gonna see my concealer towel. The fuck? I'm sorry, guys, I'm not talking so much in this video. I'm not really, like, I'm not, like, in the worst mood ever because I'm going to get through this. But, y'all, today, I just want to be quiet, you know, and not hear myself talk so much. So, that's what I'm going to do, you know? Concealer. Oh, I forgot. That's not it. That needs to be concealed. All right. That forehead. That nose. Oops. It's okay. We'll get that out contoured anyway. Because I just got that everywhere. But yeah, I love this concealer. Very good. And I know I messed up, but look, you see how the, from me closing my eyes and my creases, kind of messed up my concealer. I put it too high. But we can always go back in and make a tweak. Here, though, nothing has to be perfect. I'm going to grow. Little buffer brush. And so what I'm going to do is go into the Jeffree Star palette. And there's the shade called Back. What I'm going to do is go into the Jeffree Star palette and get the shade called Back. It's a very light pink shade. And I'm just going to go right on top of where I was at on there. You see how quick and easy? I mean, yeah, it was kind of quick and easy. It depends on the person. Just, I feel like the crease part, it would be a little bit easier. But I wanted mine to look a certain way and be very blended out and, like, look like it was, like, a thermal, you know what I'm saying? Like, the weather mat vibes. To the point it blended out like a fucking dream, you know? Like, but yeah. And I'm not going to do an inner corner because I love being a rebel. I don't need an inner corner highlight, okay? Just gonna scratch those little things, you know, those little pieces by the eye that be there. Scratch those off. Because I'm about to do another little piece of concealer right there. And the thing about this thin ass concealer is that it has tons of pigment, so you don't need to sacrifice your face while you're using it. I'm just going to use that a little bit to, like, kind of blend my inner corner out and right there. You know, use my hand to kind of, and then go back in. And when raves come back, I'll do rave makeup. Because I used to go to raves, bitch. And I used to have fun. And my makeup used to be fucking amazing. So. Yeah. Lips. I'm just going to do nude because that's just the right way to go. Yeah, if you know, when you keep watching my channel, you're going to see my nose just runs when I do makeup. Or my eye sometimes. Mostly my nose. I'd rather be my nose than my eye, though. Because that eye, it's over after that. Oh, and this is one of the shirts I got off Shein. I love it. It's like a dupe for the Orsi and Iris top. Can you see it? Hold on. It's a dupe for that Orsi and Iris top. I think it's amazing. And this necklace is Vivienne Westwood. I know some people be wanting to know like where some people got things, so. Honestly, I would love it just like this, but I'm going to do a little bit of my nude lipstick because I feel like this is a put-together look. All right, hi, guys. I just freaked out so bad because I thought my phone died, and I thought, like, yeah, it was gone forever, but no, it's not. It came right back, so I'm just doing my outro. Thank you guys so much for watching. I have to say that every single time because, obviously, thank you. Even like the 3 views I got my last couple videos, it's fine. I'm happy. I'm grateful for those 3 views. But those, you guys can like, comment, share, and subscribe if you, support me through my journey, please. If you really do want to. And, Hope you guys enjoyed this look. I will say that I did not add mascara because I simply did not want to. I love my eyelashes to be very light when I have on a colorful look. I like to be able to see the look. You know what I mean? Not see those thick ass lashes. So thank you. And yeah.